Don't kill me. I know I fucked Dwayne over real bad, but he
Dwayne don't need to worry about having that girl's blood on his hands on top of everything else.